your Hoyts sneak peek of the week, and we're down here to check out the Hunger Games. Let's go see the trailer.
We could do it, you know. Take off, live in the woods.
They'd catch us.
Well, maybe not.
We wouldn't make it 5 miles.
One courageous young man and woman for the honor of representing District 12 in the 74th annual Hunger Games.
It's your first year, Prim. Your name's only been in there once. They're not gonna pick you.
Want a good show. That's all they want.
There's 24 of us, Gale. Only one comes out.
It's more or less just like a kind of fight for life, survival of the fittest kind of event.
Basically, different districts of a city or nation, and each district had two people.
A bunch of teenagers got pretty much put on the spot to go in and fight for their lives. Yeah.
You're here to make me look pretty.
I'm here to help you make an impression.
And so it was decreed that each year, the 12 districts of Pan Am shall offer up in tribute one young man and woman between the ages of 12 and 18 to be trained in the art of survival and to be prepared to fight to the death.
This is the time to show them everything. Make sure they remember you.
I just keep wishing I could think of a way to show them that they don't own me. If I'm gonna die, I wanna still be me.
I just can't afford to think like that.
It's quite a good movie. It's quite intense. Slow start, good finish.
Probably just teenagers, no one really that old. I wouldn't really recommend it at all.
Probably, I'd say teenagers, maybe 14, 15 year olds, just because the stuff in it's quite intense. Some of the concepts, I don't know if younger children would understand.
No, it's a good movie. Good action, just all round, all right. Out of 10, I'd probably give it probably about a 6, actually.
Probably 7.5.
I was 7, I reckon.
Cool, so that was The Hunger Games, guys. It was a pretty cool movie, so you guys should come on down to Hoyts and check it out for yourselves. Don't forget to check out Scarfie Land on Facebook. I'm Elena, see you guys next week.
Scarfie Land.